You made me come down here the day before my 69th round of chemo. And I'm going to make sure that you never forget to take care of the 9/11 responders.